and welcome back to Wild Animal Behavior. The greater flamingo is the largest out of the six species of the flamingo family. The largest male flamingo have been recorded at up to 187 cm, which is as big as the cameraman. Greater flamingos are a remarkable sight when in flight, with their long, thin neck outstretched in front and their long legs outstretched behind them. They communicate vocally with a type of honking that is very similar to the sounds that geese make. They get a pink color from bacteria and beta-carotene that they extract from their food, especially from shrimps. Using its feet, the bird stir up the mud, then sucking water through its bill and filters out their food. The younger ones don't get the pigmentation until they are at least 3 years of age. Flocks remain closely packed and individuals are protected from predators by the other flock members while they have their heads down in the mud when feeding. Europe's biggest bird of prey, the bald eagle, also known as the white-tailed eagle, is able to attack them. Did you know that the average lifespan in the wild is around 35 years? If you like Wild Animal Behavior, please subscribe!